no, we haven't.
No, exactly. Thank you for coming.
How are you?
I'm gonna
have y'all go just a tad bit more compact if you can. Just if you can overlap just a little bit.
See you too.
Everybody's got an antenna on the roof. We got two TV stations locally, which I found incredible.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kennesaw State University this evening. And I want to welcome our students, our faculty, and staff on this very first day of class, as well as, if you want to applaud for the first day of class, please do. I also want to thank the other members of our greater community that have come tonight for this town hall. We're honored to host Senator Johnny Isakson at the Daily Performing Arts Center. We will begin tonight's program with the Pledge of Allegiance led by Girl Scout Troops 13450 and 14396. Scouts, please lead us in the pledge. If y'all would please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God.
Thank you.